Hi, welcome back to Top Shelf. Today I'm in a very exotic environment here in the French Caribbean and I decided to make an exotic selection for you guys. So I'm gonna go straight to the point and start with this amazing album by Angela Bofill, released in 1981. I really like the picture cover. I think it's a dope cover. My favorite track on this album is Tropical Love. I really like the vibe of this song with the little birds in the intro and all these tropical sounds in the intro. It's a beautiful song, strongly recommended, and it's very affordable. Next, what do we have? Plunky, Tropical Love. This is a very good album, a very nice surprise, I have to say. This brings me back to 2014 when I first came to Los Angeles and I found this record in Record Jungle in Montebello. And I didn't know this record at the time, and that was a very good surprise. This album is not very complete, I like to say, but there's one song that really stands out for me, which is When I'm Loving You. There's a very long intro, instrumental intro, and then comes the vocal. Beautiful song, easy to find, again, strongly recommended. Next, what do we have? Wow, Alex Bugnon, 1988. This is a jazz fusion, jazz funk album. Alex Bugnon is a Swiss pianist who moved to the US and he worked with big names like Naji. I really like this album and I think the best track for me is around 12:15 a.m. On the B-side you have another track that I really like called Time is Running Out. Easy to find record, you can get it for the price of a coffee, so again, don't hesitate. Next record I'd like to present is by jazz fusion, jazz funk master, Jeff Lorber. When I first bought this record at the time, I bought it for the beautiful cover. I think this is one of the most beautiful 80s cover I've ever seen. I really like this kind of vibe. But it also ends up to be a very good album. My favorite track on it is Tropicl. So again, a very complete album that you can get for a very decent price, so you should check it out. Last but not least, as usual, I like to end up on a modern funk release. So this month I picked up this release from Boogie Cafe Records from 2016, featuring my friend Simon, aka Ourra, with a track called Tropical Taste. It's a very, very nice instrumental song with a very good vibe. The B-side by Adam Chini is also very good. It's called Horizons of Funk. So again, I strongly recommend it, and this is one of the best release from 2016 for me. All right, I think we're done with this selection, with this exotic selection. I hope you enjoyed it, and I see you next time. Bye bye.